the citizens of Norwich must always pray for your majesty's royal person, whom God now and ever preserve to his good pleasure and our great comfort.
I thank you, Master Recorder. You have spoken to me from the faithful hearts of my people of Norwich. And I would have them know that they may have a greater or wiser prince.
It is our hope you may be pleased to see a mask. He'll newly vise to honor you with song and dance.
Tedious orations, doted on their knees. I, for one, could yawn myself to death.
To be on progress with her majesty, is that no honor to you now,
an
my
honor,
lord?
Yes, but like a chain that holds me back.
That holds you back? From what?
When will the Queen decide her deputy for Ireland?
The mask begins.